that.
I'm drinking tequila, so as this progresses, I am going to become more drunk. Do you like our fire, by the way?
Yeah, we decided to do talk the talk as a fireside chat today, tonight. I hope
because we have a fire. We moved, and now our new place, we have a fire.
Yes.
So,
welcome.
Welcome to our fireplace chat.
It's romantic.
It's romantic, it is. We've been going to the gym, we've been working out.
Getting physical.
But there is a couple of things that really bug me about the gym. What is your pet peeve about gym etiquette?
My pet peeve is that our gym has these fantastic massage chairs. So sometimes I'll finish my workout and I'll go to get in the chair and there's someone sitting in that chair. But not just anyone. A staff member from the gym fitness will be sitting in the chair in their work uniform.
Yeah, they shouldn't do that.
Just smiling.
There's only two chairs.
And having it, reading a magazine. And that's fine. If you want to sit in the chair, that's fine. But at least put a sweater on over your work clothes. So you don't look like some lazy jackass who's decided to have a sit down in the middle of the shift. It's ridiculous. What's your pet peeve?
I have a pet peeve about the way men behave in the sauna.
Oh, boy.
So, like, I've seen a series of bizarre things. The worst thing was, it's an electric sauna. It has a giant sign in front of it that says, please do not throw water onto the sauna, the heating unit, for whatever.
And what happens?
Some guy walks in and just starts pouring water on it, making loud noises while he drinks his bottle of water. Wiping it over his head. These guys make these disgusting noises. The other day,
But it's more than just disgusting. It's dangerous.
It's dangerous. He could have killed us. It's like, you have to worry about your life when you go into this sauna. So that's a problem. Mm-hmm. And then also the other day, there was this guy in there reading a book. Look, this isn't your living room. You should be in there for 10 minutes tops. Get the hell out. As I just sit there quietly, I count to 600 and leave.
Well, maybe you're being a little bit, you know, weird with your counting to 600.
Hey.
Are you counting out loud?
No.
Because I would find that very annoying.
Well, I can't bring in a clock.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, excuse me, 9, 10.
Yeah, okay, well, I can't bring in my watch, and I can't bring in my phone. Although, a guy was listening to his iPod in there the other day.
Maybe you can bring your iPod in there.
There's people answering the phone. These things have cameras on them. You can't be walking
around.
You're
not even supposed to have your phone out in the gym, let alone take your phone into the sauna. You shouldn't have done that.
Why?
I don't know. Let alone take your phone into the sauna? Anyway, the gym.
That was a lively discussion.
I think we should do this more often.
More gym etiquette. Hi. Figure it out. This is my cat, everybody.
But make sure that you join us next month when we open up our big mouths and talk the talk.